Hello everyone, welcome at a brand new unboxing video here on YouTube. My name is Mad Max and today I'm going to show you the Fallout New Vegas Collector's Edition for the Xbox 360 PAL version. Fallout New Vegas is, in my opinion, one of the better shooters on the Xbox 360. The PlayStation 3 is a different story because the PlayStation 3 has also Killzone etc. and its own exclusive, so I don't think Fallout New Vegas is a top 3 shooter on the PlayStation 3, but on the Xbox 360, yes, it's one of the better ones. The Fallout New Vegas Collector's Edition is not so expensive. You can buy it for like $40-$50 on ebay.com, and you can buy it in Europe for like 50-60-70 euros. The reason why this Collector's Edition is not so expensive, I don't know, because it's one of the better collector's editions if you look at what you get for the price you pay. For example, the Grand Theft Auto 5 collector's edition, you pay 150 euros and you get a stupid hat and a map and some DLC shit. I don't know why people pay so much for a Grand Theft Auto 5 collector's edition. Better spend your money for like a Fallout New Vegas collector's edition. Like I said, it's a pretty good game. It's made by Bethesda, and Bethesda is, in my opinion, one of the best developers in the world. They made such an amazing pile of games. Wow. Sick. So let's look inside. This is the slipcover of the box. The backside, I'm going to show you it like very quick. As you can see here, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. We removed the slipcover, sorry for the glare there. And this is the box. The box is very high quality. And let's open it. The first thing we see is a hardcover book, but it's not a book. I'm going to show you in a minute. Pretty nice artwork. This is the inside of the box. First we have this coin here. It's pretty heavy. Some poker chips. And these poker chips are made of clay, and most of the time poker chips you buy at a play store are not from clay, but this is really good material, very good quality. This is the game, Fallout New Vegas, and of course there is a new one coming soon. The game, the manual, and behind the manual we have a flyer of Brink and Hunted. Also Bethesda games. Then some DLC codes. I'm not going to show you the backside because you can read then the DLC code. Four different bonuses, pretty nice to have. Never unlock them. So that is the game. Then we have here a CD case, paper. It's not a soundtrack. It's the making of. Pretty nice to have. Then we have this set of playing cards. I removed it before I recorded this video. And these are the playing cards that are inside. All characters, etc. from Fallout New Vegas. Pretty good extra to have. And the last thing is this amazing hardcover book. It's amazing because look at that artwork, it's beautiful. But it's not an art book, it's a comic. And like I said, look at the pictures, it's amazing. Amazing way of painting, drawing, beautiful. And the comic is in English, if you want to know. Tell something about the story of Fallout and Fallout New Vegas. Lady Luck, she's always on time. So that was it for this unboxing video, guys. If you have a question, leave a comment in the comment section down below, and I see you at the next unboxing video. Bye.